So here's some coriander. Very easy way to chop this. The stalks are absolutely fine, but you may want to just trim the very ends. Rather than cutting along this way, what we'll just do is fold it and roll it up into a really tight ball. It just increases the amount of coriander that you chop with each stroke of the knife. Go right over, turn it at right angles, and then chop down here. Roughly chops coriander.